Upanshu.
Hi, ma'am.
Will you show us what is three quarters are?
Yes. If a whole is divided into four equal parts, we take three of them. Then the parts we have taken, that is called three quarters.
Very good, Upanshu. Can you clap for him?
Very nice.
Hi, Shubh. Can you explain us what is quarter?
Yes, ma'am. When something is divided into four equal parts, each of the parts have quarter of that thing.
Yes, very good. Very nice.